The ladies' short program continues with 20-year-old Amber Corwin from Hermosa Beach, California. A fourth-place finish at Skate Canada earlier this season, and she is still alive in the Grand Prix. With a good finish here, she could make it to the finals in Lyon.
Music Take Five by Dave Brubeck. Competition in Oberstdorf, Germany. She was able to land triple lutz, triple toe, which is such a hard combination. Here she's going to give it a shot. Almost a hand down on the lutz, double toe. Nice strong triple flip. She's really smoothed out the edges of her program since Skate Canada. Nice centered flying camel. Great stretch through her back. She looked a little pre-rotated going into the jump. Use up all the rotation before you get off the ground. That makes it hard. What's nice, she looks like she's not letting go of the program. She's attacking everything, really staying with the music. Combination spin. Program quieting down. Again, smoother than Skate Canada. She did struggle on some of the jumps. But when you see people improving, that's always inspiring.
Third year student at Cal State Long Beach. And three times she has finished sixth at the U.S. Nationals, which she did last year. Amber Corwin.
First jump, the triple lutz. She reaches back and toes in with her right foot. She turns a little bit too soon. Oh, she doesn't touch down, so no deduction there. She did lose her posturing, but hey, no touchdown, no deduction. And going into her triple loop, she's very smooth. This is a great jump for her. All the power comes off the right foot, explodes up. Nice tight arm positions. Great press out on the landing. Good job.
Amber alongside her coach, Scott Wendland, who used to be a partner of Jenny Minos. Pairs partner. First set of marks now, 4.1 up to 4.9.
Deductions that you'd be looking for, the judges would be looking for here would be in the double axle. She did put her hand down, so 1 to 2-tenth deduction there.
And now for presentation, judges not quite sure what to make of the presentation all over the place, 4.6 to 5.4.
I like that 5.4. She really was smooth and presented herself very well.
So Amber Corwin in second place now behind Melina of Uzbekistan.